windowless ride, feeling alive. Nothing in sight, forever in flight. Follow those lines, we'll make it this time. Blurry street lights, work as a guide to memories that we'll make it tonight. Oh yeah, we'll make it tonight. Yeah.
Just the two of us today, Fortuna Crusade and Fortuna Crusade. Stop for brekkie at the halfway hotel. Magic view over the valley. Look at that. Bit overcast today, had a bit of drizzle on the way up. See how we go. Time to air down. Here we go. Got the old JT Brooks out. We'll let some air out. Tree down already, but someone's already trimmed it, so we're around. In the forest. First rugby went to go in, I think Mini Road it was called. Had a big sign saying road closed. Authorised vehicles only, so we didn't go in there, we're in a different track. Beautiful down here in the forest. Magic. A bit more off-roady, if that's a word. How cool is this? It's a bit misty, a bit drizzly. Under the canopy of the pine trees. Beautiful. Those nice big ferns there. How did you get through there? Down here, this is a bit like a bike track.
So how many times did you duck?
I wanted to get out with the chainsaw and cut that branch off.
Oh, we got it with the whole track's covered in trees, mate.
What do you think?
I think we're gonna have to back out.
I do have the chainsaw.
Yeah, but there's a lot of chainsawing unless you want to go through that.
Well, it's only little stuff, I can do.
If you feel confident about it, you can get us through to where I need to go.
This bit and that bit. What's it like after that, I wonder? Won't take much to nip through these.
What about those there? You want to go down and have a look?
Yeah, maybe we'll. Maybe see what's after that. How far is it till we get out?
So I'll just show you. So we're here, and then I was going all the way up there and joining back up to that road there, so that we can come down all there. That was the goal anyway. Otherwise we turn around and we go back up this road, and it'll bring us back round here. Or we could then go up there and then zigzag across.
Well, let's just go for a little walk and see what it's like up past there. It looks like the motorbike riders go over that next
road. Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it?
So,
but this here won't take much to get.
No, I can nip that off pretty very easy, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, there's not been many cars up here for a while.
No. Part of the adventure though, isn't it?
It is. And we're not in a hurry, we're not in any time frame.
The journey, not the destination.
That's it.
You reckon you get through that?
Yep. Oh yeah, it's only pine, so we'll go through it like butter. Quickly. Yeah. I've got a tungsten tip blade on the saw too. So we'll go through it easy.
And I can do most it's getting pretty hairy up here. Look at these. I think
yeah, it looks like it just keeps getting the same more and more and more. We'll be here all day chopping all this, mate. Yeah.
Nothing's been up here in an age.
No.
No, it's just worse and worse and worse as you further go up.
Yeah, I mean, it's all doable.
Let's hang down. Bring around, stop.
There's a waterfall down there, look. Where are you coming from? Little tracks up here. Beautiful drive. Bit more of a motorbike track, but look at this single lane. Through this. millimetres to spare, but we got through. What do you got?
Look at the shower hanging from the tree.
Oh.
Good campground, mate.
Oh. Oh, very nice spot. May have another little issue down here. We get over the first one.
Sorry?
We get over the first one.
That's what I was thinking. Oh, we'll just climb over that and then we'll be right. And as you go down, it just gets worse, doesn't it?
Oh, that'll be another week of chainsawing to get through all that. Yeah. Look at that. Just goes on and on. I can see the motorbikes whip around them all here. Zigzag. Oh, yeah. No. That's too much. Just heading down towards, this is Gibraltar Rocks Fire Trails. Hopefully we'll get down to Gibraltar Rocks soon. There's a track around this one. Doesn't look that deep. You can never tell. Perfectly good track around it, so why not use it? We'll be going straight ahead here. There's actually a log across it, so it must be deeper. Out there checking the depths. Easy one. arriving at Gibraltar Rocks. Bob's called it lunchtime. Gibraltar Rocks are right below us. Can't see them though. Okay, see if we can get out here without falling off the edge. I'd like...
You'll ruin my trip.
Not to mention mine. Oh, look at that. Bloody hell.
Where's Di gone?
She didn't come down. Look at that. I tell you, they're everywhere, aren't they? Grubs. Oh yeah, you can see there. I might just try and push the camera out a bit.
How good is that? Yeah, I'm terrified of heights. I can't do that.
Look at that. Long way down.
That is just awesome, isn't it?
Oh, it's good view that way. Yeah, look at these grubs. Here's a beer bottle here.
Benson.
Terry Desert, yeah.
20 to 2000.
So 46 to 2000. See you later, boyo.
So someone.
Nothing too hard or too technical yet. In low range, so it's a bit steep. We can't tell, but just cruising. For a little survey, bit of a survey. The track just went to from okay to
interesting.
Yes. Doesn't look super hard.
It's just
weaving in and out.
Yeah.
See what he says around the corner. Beautiful campsite overlooking the valley. Nice little fire going. Bob's cooking on the fire. I've got the induction going over here. May have been a few beers consumed already. Got the chicken fried rice happening. On the induction cooktop. Sunrise from my bedroom window. It's time to roll over and go back to sleep. Coffee time.
Bit chilly, need the morning fire.
Camp at a very respectable 10:15. Big bump there. clean with the new WiperTech wiper blades. Came through five ways intersection and veered left to a track that's a little bit less used. Bit of weaving in and out of the trees here. Between a tree and a tree stump here, tight. Looks a bit tight. Thank you.
Apparently we've got a little problem down here. We can't cross. Can't cross today. Oh. The bridge is out?
Oh, it's out. They found out they were coming down this way and they got stuck last night, so they've just camped.
I see. It's a no-go.
You've run off on me.
Are you coming back?
Oh, they all say that.
Yeah, I know, they need you.
I think it was...
I wasn't embarrassed.
Track potentially.
Hello, technical. Yep, just stay beside. Go all the way down. Yeah, it's not that deep. But yeah, you can stay this side and straddle it all the way down. Yep, you're perfect. In the wet, it'd be a bit tricky, but yeah, not too bad today. I'm not going to walk any further, I've got to go back up again. Yeah, that rut's in a bad spot.
down again. Yep, just sliding, but that's all good. Side slope here. Yeah, that didn't feel so good, but hey, it was alright. Thank you. on the main track. That's a fun little track, that one. Nice little campsite at the bottom, right by the creek. This looks a bit like a driver swap happening up here.